Val.
The next question is from Ma Manorama from Vancouver. Nityanandam Swamiji, beloved master, how does the whole in vitro fertilization affect the resulting being after birth? Since the conception will happen in a petri dish, will this affect the future person's connection to the infinite or the cosmos? Thank you.
No, this does not affect any way the possibility of the individual's infinite connection. This process was being followed for ages in the Vedic civilization. The Gauravas have been given birth only through this process. So this process no way affects the individual's possibility to achieve enlightenment.